The Resident Evil 4 remake missing content. An area that's completely gone is the lava area from the original game. It was full of lava on the ground, it was a platforming area, and it had these dragons that just spewed out more fire and lava. It was a very out of place area of the game, but it is a memorable one. But also,